My name is Wacky Chad. This is 14 years of my life. This is a live show. It's not happening in 3D. Another great joke by Chad. Wacky Chad. This is going to be your first stunt. Did you know that time is your most valuable asset? And I'm just wasting it away. The great thing about this trick is you have to watch it if you want to see the rest of my show. Still doing it. Because you're still here. All right. First stunt. Let's do it. 3, 2, 1. I know. I wish I was you guys watching me. I'm so good. Ooh. Kids and the drunk kids. We all know who they are. Alright. Just like right here. This looks like a track real quick. Oh, this is gonna be great. Oh, is that a bump right there? Oh god. I actually wanna try this. This looks really fun. This looks really dangerous. Oh god. Oh shit. Alright, I need a cute kid. Let's just go to a small trick, two big tricks. No, I said a cute kid. No, I need somebody like this kid right over here. Yeah, with a skateboard shirt. Awesome, dude. Got the skateboard trick. Perfect, come up on stage. Just stand on the trap door. Just watch your chin. Smile for everybody, yay. What is your name?
Shane.
What?
Shane.
That's correct. Question number two. How old are you? 60 what? 67 years old? All right, I think you got the answer wrong. Push the button. Okay. All right, Wasain is going to perform a small stunt. If you guys want to see him do it, let me hear you say, aw, yeah.
Aw, yeah.
All right, Wasain, I'm going to get the stunt, okay? I call it the tiny bicycle. If he gets this, you guys clap and cheer. It's really difficult to do. You could fall 2 inches to your death. Alright, who was saying? How about this? Just put the bike down. Here's what's gonna be. You're gonna get on my shoulders. We'll both ride it, okay? Don't worry, nothing's gonna happen to me, okay? Are your parents in the audience at all? Parents? Is it okay if I put them on my shoulders? You're like, whatever, I can make another one. You have another one? No, that's it. Okay. Alright, just wave goodbye to your mom. Jump on 3. 1, 2, 3, jump. It's great with the sun. Put your feet behind my back like that. Hold on top of my head. That way in case I fall, I have head protection. Are you nervous at all, Hassan? Good. When your kids are nervous, they pee. Had to move that over there. I can't believe you didn't try to stop me. My name is Wacky Chad and this is Hassan. We're gonna try this trick together. So folks, when I ride this bike, don't just clap for me. Clap for Hassan, because one day this trick might inspire him to grow up to become just like me. Follow your dreams, everybody, because I followed my nightmares.
They see me rolling,
right to the dangerous parts. I have two dangerous tricks in the show. Just gonna $60 a ticket. These people already paid. I pull those sick for a living. It doesn't work as a pickup line. Great day to take your bicycle for a walk, though. Okay. I'm gonna put on my helmet because the trick, I get dangerous. I'm gonna use my foot to put on my helmet. This is a trick I learned. Okay, I was homeschooled. I was also prom king and queen. Alright, from the foot to the head, guys. Gotta laugh it up. Think about it, folks. Where would we be without laughter? North Korea. Try number one. I should like stop there. Okay! First try. Hey, you're good. Come on and watch the show. We just invited you. Yeah, come on. Get over here. Move! Anybody in the audience that's big and strong that would like to help out in the audience, How about you, sir, right over here in the shower curtain shirt?
Alright, whatever. Maybe I really don't want to do it.
Maybe we get another guy over here. How about you drinking the lemonade, man? Yeah, dude. Awesome. Maybe this guy right over here. Can you help me out, man? Alright. Maybe we get another guy. Would you like to help out real quick? Yeah, dude. Are you having a good day? I'll fix that. Okay, what's your name?
I need to sit down.
Okay. Bill. Bill. Alright, everybody give up for Bill, everybody. Come on, Bill! Right over here. Now let's take that back. Just put your foot right behind the tire. Two hands and a slot. And you should just one arm like this or like this. Whatever one you want to use. All right, keep it nice and solid, okay? Yeah, dude, that's solid, man. Yeah, I'm glad I picked you, man. Tickle, tickle. Raspberry. I do have to pump it up with air. I did lose a little bit of air. That was really hard to get over that rope. So give me a second. All right, we need to do something. Hold on to this because I got on top of the unicycle here. Okay. I just need to, like, how about this guy right over here? Can you help me out? Just hold this for a second. Name? What's your name? Roger. Okay, and what's your bank account information? Shay, you can come back up on stage. Gentlemen, out there, getting down to the pogo stick, ending your show. Think about it, people, like to choke. It's too dangerous. I'm not doing it. All right, I'm gonna go from the tire to the pedal to the seat. Okay, it happens quick, like a monkey climbing a coconut tree. Here we go, to the top. Sorry, my music got mixed in with another show I do for tips. Okay. Don't be late. Okay. All right, to the top. Just hand those out to me, okay, Shay? In a second. Not yet. 3, 2, 1, like a monkey climbing a coconut tree. 3, 2, 1. Oh. It's okay, he likes coconuts. Don't lie to me, does this make my butt look big?
Unicycle and on the pogo stick. Enough about money.
This show's been brought to you guys by money. Do you have some red lights on? If you guys thought that was long, I drove all 10 hours from Boston to be here. Round trip, that's 20 hours, okay? Here it is, guys, your last stunts. There's one more thing I need to point out. Thank you for looking. Thanks, guys.